Hello everyone and welcome, my name's Ali A and today I have gameplay of the bonus multiplayer map for Call of Duty Ghosts Freefall. This is currently only available for all of the guys that pre-ordered the game, so you aren't able to get it at the moment unless you find a box which says on the front of it that it includes the bonus map Freefall. So have a look out for that, and if you can manage to find it, you guys can also get this map. It may be available in a different way in the near future. If that's the case, I'll let you guys know, but I knew a lot of you wanted to see this. This is part of a dynamic map event where the building actually falls down. This map has actually been taken from the campaign, and it's very cool to see it transition from the campaign into multiplayer as a map. As I said, it's very small, very fast paced. I really, really like it, and this is a streak I went on the very first time I played the Freefall map. I'm going to be going a little bit in depth and giving you guys more sort of routings and strategies for this map in a separate video in the very near future once I fully understand how this map works. Look out for that. Now, since Call of Duty Ghosts has launched today worldwide, November the 5th, I've got something awesome to share with you guys. I've got some brand new epic Call of Duty Ghost inspired t-shirts that you can see on screen here. You can find these in the top of the description at merchaddict.com/alia. Make sure you go and check them out. And I'm also doing an exclusive giveaway just this week, the week that Call of Duty Ghosts come out, where every single day I'm going to be giving away some of these t-shirts to you guys via my Twitter. So all you've got to do is be following me on Twitter at @omgitsalia. And all you've got to do is tweet me an image of you playing Call of Duty Ghost or you holding the Call of Duty Ghost game box, something related to Call of Duty Ghost, and include the hashtag AliAcodGhost. That's all you've got to do to enter. These t-shirts are absolutely epic and I'm really excited to share them with you guys today, the day Call of Duty Ghost comes out. But focusing back on this map, Freefall, it is a very small map as I mentioned, and I'm pleased about that because there aren't many maps which suit submachine guns in Call of Duty Ghost, and this map definitely does. Here I'm using the Vector SMG with a silencer and using the specialist setup, meaning I get bonus perks rather than kill streaks for going on a streak, which is awesome. There are two spawns, both to my right and to my left, and then there's sort of a center area of the map, which is a bit of a cluster of broken doors, concrete everywhere. And the tube I'm in, I believe, is actually a glass lift, because this building is actually on its side. It was originally standing up, and it's fallen over, and it's sort of basically held between two other buildings and is gradually falling lower and lower and lower. That's a part of a dynamic map event. So I really, really do like this map. Let me know what you guys think of it in the comment section down below, and I'm hoping that it will be available in the near future to get outside of the pre-order bonus, because I think a lot of people should be able to play this map because it's so small, so fast paced and a lot of fun. Unfortunately here I get owned by a knife. I shoot the guy first, but the knife goes straight through my bullets and ends me on what I believe was an 18 gun streak. So coming towards a KM, but unfortunately didn't get it. But hopefully you guys really enjoyed. Make sure you follow me on Twitter for the t-shirt giveaway. Check out all of my other Call of Duty Ghost videos that have gone up today, and I'll see you on my next video.